Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to talk about SimpleRSM. I am opening HackerRanker. It's a problem in HackerRanker. This is my first problem. Go to problem solving. Okay, the first problem is this one for me, SimpleRSM. Solve challenge. The objective of the problem is to add the values of the array. They will give an array, we have to add the elements of the array and return the sum. Simple, but you have to understand the concept. First, they will give the size of the array and the elements of the array. These are given by them. We have to output a single value, that is sum of the elements of the array. Here they have given a program. I am solving it in Python 3. They have imported OS and sys. This is the main function which is going. Here the array is saved which was given by them. And here the array count is taken from them. They only give the size of the array and they only give the elements. We have to sum them up. That is the logic we are going to write. First of all, I am going to declare a variable sum is equals to 0. We have to find the sum, so I am declaring sum is equals to 0. Here the elements are there. So this is a sample input of the elements. They will give like this. So we have to sum them up. Add them one by one. So we are going to need a for loop. For I in AR. AR is the list here. The elements are saved in the list formats. So we are iterating through a list for I in AR. First of all, we will try to print the elements because we don't know whether this code is running or not, or this function is doing the work or not. I'm going to print the elements one by one so that I can conclude this function is running. This is an error, but the code is running. Elements are printing, so I'm going to remove this print statement and I am incrementing the sum with I. Sum is equals to sum plus I. I is element at each index and I am returning sum. So run the code. They have asked us to return the sum, so we have returned. Sample code is successful. We have to submit the code. Test cases all are successful. Okay, the challenge is completed. Thank you for watching the video. If you want more videos like this, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel.